Many of us are familiar with the legend of King Arthur. Some of us grew up with the Disney cartoon, The Sword and the Stone, which is based on T.H. White's wonderful novel, a novelized version, if you will, for children called The Once and Future King. And it's full of such mystery, the Arthur legends, where everything from how Arthur is chosen as a boy to be king, how he doesn't seem to have any standing as far as nobility, and yet he's called by divine forces to become king, how he is aided by a supernatural man by the name of Merlin, who has magic and control over much of the magical arts, fending off another magical being who is Arthur's half sister. And that would be,